LA city-run vaccine sites have been closed as a precaution this afternoon after the Chauvin verdict. It's not clear when the sites will reopen, but the mayor's office told us people who had appointments have been notified by text, and they will get a message about rescheduling within the next 48 hours.